Is it wrong to tamper with human DNA? Is it wrong to murder an entire ethics committee? Is it wrong to replace them with obedient laboratory clones? I leave these questions in the capable hands of the ethics committee.